The gathering was peaceful, although one marcher did engage in some extremely ugly hate speech against the Bureau. But who can blame them when you hear their stories of police harassment?